despawn, so I should just really just hit and then make a camp and go to morning again. I'm just paranoid that it's going to disappear, like, that one time.
Hug!
Yeah, I remembered that you mentioned that, so I was like, I'm pretty sure it's okay, but paranoia.
Hug.
Okay, arm's gonna be harder. I don't know how I'm gonna do this without getting hit with electrical balls. Ah, like that.
Hug.
Should wait for like the first set of legs to go by and then do it on the second legs.
Shoot the middle leggy.
Oh, I do need to make sure it's popping off and falling. Okay. Hopefully I didn't do it too. There's already two pieces down there. Third set of leggies. There. Uh-oh. I almost got electrocuted a different way.
Okay.
Oh, nope, that's scale. This is faster, but also I'm gonna die.
Hug.
This entire fish and an omelet in your face, okay. Yeah, they do make slightly different sounds, I think. Alright, I'm gonna try one more claw now. See how many I have.
Hmm. Oh no.
Oh, I just got comboed.
Wow. Oh no, oh god, sorry, the stream just caught up to that, Jesus. Wow, that was so rude. Why does this dragon hate us?
I'm telling you, it's Tsun.
Hell, it's Tsun.
Oh no, there's one way down in the water, okay. Okay, that's tooth. That's nail. That's claw. That's. I need to check up there too. Oh, there's a couple on that side too, okay. Okay, those are a couple more claws. And then whatever this last one is, way down here. Where did it go? Where did it go? It was shining down there. Wasn't it?
Sure.
I swear there was another one down there. Shoot.
Hug.
It's okay. I have enough. It's fine. That was a bit of a mess, but I got what I wanted. Okay, last is Natra, so Mountaintop. Actually, is that where she spawns? I think she spawns on the smaller shrine here. Or on the smaller hilltop here. Well, I mean. I have almost nothing for Nadra because I only just found her, but. Actually, she might still be around. Because it's early enough in. Actually, I'm trying to. I cannot see anything this way, pointing this way. I am. absolutely cannot see anything. Some of this area looks familiar. Okay, I'm close to the spot I want to be in. I think here. I think this is where I want to be. There's a Lynel down there too, by the way.
Oh boy.
So if any parts go flying down there, well, yeah. There she is. Actually, I could probably just set up camp right at the top there.
Yeah, probably.
I don't have to sit here waiting for her to get all the way down here.
Taking her sweet dragon time.
Moon runes. It's Japanese. I happen to play in Japanese.
It's what she do.
Okay, dang it, what do I want to... Okay, face is hardest. That got horn.
Whoops.
It's okay, I need horn too. I need pretty much everything. Oh, that's
of
gone
course.
A really long way. That's going a long way.
It's going on an adventure.
Oh
wow, yeah, there it goes.
Where? Why?
Adventure!
That's really rude.
Dragon was like, yeet.
Okay, maybe it would be easier to just wait on the top of the mountain, honestly.
Yeah.
But first, I need more wood, so maybe I'll go... Where's the woodsy area?
Go deforest someplace.
I'll go near here. Oh god. It's going to be a pain to get, like, to grab all of them, isn't it?
It's gonna be adventures.
Oh god. I'm definitely going to have to watch the 100% run eventually.
You know me, I'd be dead.
It is 22 hours long, Jenna, though.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah, the 100% run is like 21 or 22 hours long, so... Just watch it over a long period of time.
Yep. Making our way downtown.
Keep doing this until this axe breaks. Which is already. Actually, I wonder if I can grab another axe down in Cafe Eco. Yeah, because the 100% run also gets all Koroks. It's anything permanent, so it's all Koroks, all shrines, any equipment that is permanent.
Oh god, that's so much everything.
Yeah, yeah. What? I know there's a place where I can pick up an axe around here somewhere. But I think there's also just, like, a all shrines category, or, like, you know, ones that are not get all 900 heckin' Koroks.
Yeah.
I swear there's, like, an axe around here. Do I need to ask a question? Okay, the Muzzle Modulka? I don't remember. But yeah, the sandworm thing with the giant chin.
Lorgy.
Was there an axe back here? No, this was a hammer. I did break my hammer, but I need an axe. Overworld bosses sounds fun, actually. Like, there's a lot of them, but it's not too crazy. That doesn't count Guardians, though, right? Because Guardians technically aren't, like... Right outside the... There's a lot of Hinoxes. Or Hinoxes. I'm not sure which. Yeah, I figured Guardians don't count as bosses. They're just really overpowered enemies. Oh, by the shrine? Maybe. Oh, you mean like on the plateau? Okay, hang on. I was just over here because it was convenient, but. The king had a very, very long name, and I don't remember it anymore.
Shark noises.
I remember the Wind Waker king's name, Daphnis Nahansen Hyrule, for whatever reason, but like... Wow, I haven't been around here in a while. Actually, that's not true. I was here recently to do some of the DLC stuff. Shut up, Dadbo! You're not my real dad! My dad's not a boat! Going. Let's deforest this entire area. Honestly, yeah. Bombs also work pretty well, surprisingly. There's, I don't know, there's something very satisfying about using an axe to cut down a tree in a game. It into very neatly cut pieces.
That's how it works.
Alright, we're good. Let me... Oops. I didn't want to take a screenshot, but okay. Alright, let's set up camp on the mountain. Nature's a little rough, too, because she can freeze us. But her bolts are kind of the more, like, slower moving ones.
Mm-hmm.
Like Dinral, so, like, I think it's slightly easier to dodge than the thunderballs. I don't know why, but Thunderball sounds like a cross between Thundercats and Spaceballs, which is really weird.
That would sure be something.
Yeah, I actually don't think I've ever seen Spaceballs all the way through.
I usually see it in bits and pieces, but I've definitely seen the entire thing. It's quite the movie.
Like a dumb, like a fun sort of dumb, though. Like, I wouldn't mind watching it at least once, you know?
Yeah. Like, it's definitely got issues, but it's fun dumb. Just gotta go into it knowing, like, this is gonna be stupid and have problems occasionally.
Mm-hmm. Where's she?
And also, they jammed our radar.
God fucking... I think that's the only joke I remember from that, and it's really good.
It's really good. I don't know if I remember the Mr. Coffee joke. I haven't seen it in so long. Ironically, it was on TV today, and I was like, oh, hey, that's on, and I walked by out of the living room, but I didn't stick around to watch it.
Am I at the right spot, or am I too high for when she appears? I need to find a good side of the mountain then. Because she seems to. She goes down this way into the ravine.
Mm-hmm.
And then I don't know her trajectory from there, but.
Yeah.
So maybe I want to go be further down here. It would be nice to find the exact point where she shows up, but I can't. It's really hard to tell with all the snow.
Yeah. Visibility not so good.
I'm like half tempted to look up Small Ants Run and just go find where he's like farming Nadra. Oh, wait, I hear her? Oh, there she is.
Hey, pretty girl.
I don't know if this spot is good then. Is she going over me? Where is she going? Okay, she's circling. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised since theirs is a lot, and farming isn't interesting. I mean, I can do this because I have this bow, so I can technically sit here and do that, but where did it go? Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Excuse me. Where did that go? Where? Oh boy. yeah. I think I just need to park and wait for a second until she shows up. At the top of the mountain. It looks like she doesn't exactly show up at 5. Or it takes her a second.
Hey.
I guess the only problem might be that it would be really hard to tell where the things land. Because where the fuck did that one go? I don't know.
Fucking mystery.
Link? We just sit and wait. This ice mountain area is neat, though.
Hmm.
Oh, there she goes. She's coming up the mountain this way, huh? Maybe there's a spot that I could get to her sooner over here, then. On the side of the mountain. Oh no, don't fall. Don't fall. Oh, you're scared. Yeah, I guess there might be a place where she spawns further down that way, then. Next time I'll try to go figure that out. Whoa, hi. How'd you get up there already? How did you get up there already?
Dragon.
Okay, I'm hoping I remember where that is and that it won't despawn. Okay. This is gonna be, interesting.
Evil Tornado, it's them okay.
I don't know if you would know the answer to this, Matt, but if I were to warp to a shrine, would they despawn? Freedom. Yeah, absolutely keep hitting scales. Okay, we're just gonna go search for stuff now. Thank you. Oh, I see. Okay, way down there. Okay, this one's horns. I'm glad I picked that one up. Okay, so what do we have so far? We have 5 scales, 1 tooth, 3 horn, no claws. I feel like another one fell down in the way in the valley somewhere. Or was this that one? I don't know. I see you, Korok, over there. Fine. Fine, I won't ignore you. Okay, come back here, you little shit. I feel like there's another one, but I'm so far down the mountain at this point that I'm like, it's probably another scale anyway.
Oh.
You know what though, I do have at least... I can always come back to this later, because I just needed the horn pieces, I think, for the tunic.
Okay.
So I think I'm good, so I'll come back to this later, whenever. The objective is to beat Ganon tonight, so... let me go find a fairy. The one over here, I guess. Yeah, the one over here.
God, they're so cute.
They're adorable.
Again, I want like 20.
Mmm.
every time.
Every time, like,
anything else I can upgrade? Sort of? Oh, I can upgrade the catfish one. I like her little butterfly hair thing.
It's really good. God, the fairies in this game are so cute. Pretty fancy ladies.
All of those require star pieces, all of those require ancient parts, which I'm loath to use. Oh, right, I did have the Fiestaity part of it. Forgot I did. I think that's all for now. Okay, are we ready? Let me go to my house.
Actually, really quick, I'm gonna go use the restroom and such.
I had a bunch of equipment set up here, and I was like, I'm just gonna use this for the final boss, so now's the time. I'm just gonna put up all the sage's stuff here. Yeah, I had these broadswords, so that's fun. Whoa, okay. This one. I have like four of these things now. Okay. And this really good bow. Let me put up. Not that one. No. This one. Okay. Yeah, I just want all the champion stuff in my house. I'm missing. Oh no, I'm forgetting his name. The Goron champions thing. Actually, briefly. This sword is really cool looking. not in these clothes, I won't. Was the guy who this guy. Ishiuchi to Hiuchi-ishi. I have flint. What's the other thing I'm missing? Ishiuchi. Okay, it's that. It's that, type of weapon. Okay. There's one around here somewhere. There's one around here somewhere. Southern Eastmost House. This. There we go. Wow, 60. I forgot. That was pretty strong. Okay. And da da da. There we go. That's all of the sage's stuff up. Never to be used again. But it's such a pain to remake them, so... That actually has more defense. It's pretty good. Looking classic. Okay. And the fastest way there is we can just warp right into the shrine. Basically, that I found there. I hate that the map does show where I've been on here, but also I can't see that while I'm in Ganon's castle, like in Hyrule Castle. I can't actually see where I've traversed. So I kind of have to make a guesstimation later when I'm like thoroughly exploring. Like, all these squiggly lines are like the internal part of the castle, I think. Oh man, do I have enough arrows? I mean, I never have enough arrows, but like, do I? Not really. I have a lot of bomb arrows. Okay, hang on. I kinda gotta go buy more arrows.